So guys, quick video around how to switch from manual to automation. Again, just reminding you the three important steps that I am constantly talking about this thing. The first one is basically pay attention to your programming language. Make sure you do it for like 30 days. Pick any language. I would suggest Java. Learn for 30 days. Do the programs from HackerRank, HackerEarth. You will learn a lot. Cyber side, step two, you have to do the automation framework. Take some side projects. For example, you can automate Facebook, Gmail, or any other three, like four, three websites that I have personally given you on my YouTube channel. You can take those projects and do that. Third step is basically networking as well as prepare your portfolio. Portfolio basically means create a GitHub account and add the code, whatever that you have done, right? So this is a three-step process: programming language, doing the project, as well as creating your portfolio. That will be enough to switch from manual to automation. Trust me, it works. And if you like this video,